Hey, and welcome to Alpha One. In my video from yesterday, I came with the bad news that Foxypool have chosen to remove Litecoin hard drive, XRP hard drive, and HDD drive. And the profitability for multi-mining did with that go down. But, so my question was then yesterday, I would then do some calculations and everything about, is it better to mine Chia and then rather use the income from Chia and put it back into pledging of Bitcoin hard drive. Now, since yesterday I made also a video about where I believe we were in a very critical price area yesterday with Chia. And if we were going to pass above 210, we would see a trend change in the positive way. Or if we did cross down below around 205, we would see a drop in price. And as you can see, we got the bad way for Chia. We did once again follow the downtrend. And now you can see the value did go down close to 20% in 24 hours. And now Chia is basically down to 177. So then let's say with my mining, because I'm a very small miner, right? Yesterday, 82 plots would earn me around $15.5 yesterday. Now we are dropped down below $13. So with that, right now it is better just to keep to your multi-mining. Chia is just falling down and down. Of course, we can see that the network space is going a little down. I think it's many that are in, for example, age pool or the old pool are starting to that have been solo mining and all this that was in the old protocol, they are starting to delete some of their plots, or can also be that there are a few miners giving up. That's also a possibility, because the profitability for mining on hard drives lately is not so high. It's what I have talked about before. You need to have some more patience now than ever to get your money back. That's why I keep to my multi-mining. I don't necessarily need to fill up more drives. I can just put everything I earn back into pledging, and then in that way build up my mining so I get more and more. So at the current moment, yes, I'm earning much more with my multi-mining. I can't say so much multi-mining more, because it's basically just Sigma and Burst and Bitcoin hard drive. Bitcoin hard drive is the best one. I did like Litecoin hard drive, but they are removing it. So like I said in the video yesterday, I did just sell everything I had before the big dump is coming on these three coins, because there are so many people pledging. That's also much to the reason like Bitcoin hard drive is keeping its value. Bitcoin hard drive from yesterday till today did not lose value, but you can see Chia did. The reason Bitcoin hard drive over so long time have managed to kept a very good price is that they have the pledging possibility. If Chia did implement something like that, we will not see this crazy selling of Chia all the time. So I really hope Chia in the future makes something like this, so you can, like with Burst, commit to mining. And with the Bitcoin hard drive, you can pledge to mining. I like pledge a little more. Commitment is more like you, more you commit, better you'll earn with your mining. With pledging, you can basically earn without mining. So I like pledging more. But let's see what Chia come up with in the future, so they can keep the value, because right now Chia is just falling down. And it's like I have said before, Chia do not have any use case yet. It's just something us miners have. Other than that, no one have any use for holding a Chia. It's just the ones buying. Chia is the ones that are hoping that the value will go up. And like I did say in the video yesterday, if you're going to buy Chia, you need to see a trend change. We have not seen that yet. And when I see it, I will tell it in this channel. It's not said because we will have a trend change that we will have a higher value of Chia, but at least will give a good indicator that the value can go up instead of just falling down. So with that, also below the video, you find a link to my Discord. It's a Discord growing every day. Plus, you will find a link to some of my other projects. So with that, have a perfect day.